So, big win for you guys, your second in a row. Give you a chance to move back up the standings. It looked like your bigs really put in a lot of work tonight. What really led to it?
I think confidence. We knew that they were going to leave the post player open. Coming to the top of the key, and we just took the shot with confidence, and they went in today.
Last time you were plagued by foul trouble, so you didn't get a chance to really, you know, go to work as you did tonight. So with that being the difference, was there anything that you had in the back of your mind from the last matchup?
No, not really per se personally. I wanted to come in here and just do whatever I could to help my team because this game was important. They're in the Eastern Conference as well. They were only a game behind at the time. So every Eastern Conference game we can give, we need that. And we like the West too, but the East is important for the standings in the playoffs.
All right, so it wasn't just you. Kaiser had a big night as well as Howard. With Kaiser coming off the bench in such a short time, had a lot of points. What was that like for you, knowing that you had that kind of help this evening?
It felt good. It felt good, not for me, more so for her. I think that's going to get her rolling and get her her confidence started, and then hopefully it carries over from this game to the next one and games to come.
It looked like it was easy for you and Howard to play off each other this evening, and she had a big night. Just share your thoughts on what you think, how you think she did tonight.
I think she played well tonight. She did what we know she can do. She came out with confidence. She played hard. She ran the floor. And coming off a back-to-back for a rookie, she could have easily folded, but she was there with us, and she helped us win the game.